What's going on, guys? Today we have a brand new G Fuel Energy review. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Moon Pie flavor. And this flavor, they did a collab. So the chocolatey dessert biscuit thing, or candy, you know, whatever you want to call it. They did an official collab with G Fuel Energy, which I think is awesome. And I love s'mores. S'mores are delicious. So like, I really do love s'mores. So I'm actually really excited for this flavor. This flavor officially drops on June 24th. So you guys can get this, depending on when the video is uploaded, you can get this in about a week from now. So this flavor is, I'm actually really excited to review this flavor. So I just want to put a side note too. This might be the last YouTube video you guys ever see me with glasses, because this Thursday, I am getting LASIK eye surgery. This has been a procedure that I've been looking at getting done for many years now. So I'm actually really, really excited to get that done as well. But that's besides the fact. I just want to throw that out there. So you guys just, you know, I'm excited. All right. So anyway, we're going to jump into this flavor review. What I did was I got a shaker with ice, with ice water, and I got a shaker with ice and milk. So when I hear moon pie, or when I hear s'mores or any type of chocolatey flavor or whatever the case, it needs to be with milk, in my opinion. But I'm going to try it with both. I really don't know. I have not tried this at all. Whenever I do these reviews, guys, I do this in real time. I don't edit it. I don't do anything like that. I open the tub and I give you guys my honest opinion. So we're going to do that. There's a fresh tub. We're going to crack this bad boy open. And we're going to try it, like I said, with both milk and water. So obviously, I feel like I'm going to lean more towards the milk. I feel like the milk is going to be a little bit tastier, because I just don't like, I don't know. Chocolate and water doesn't really seem like it would fit very well. But you know what? I can't really say that, because when I have like protein powders or anything like that, I do mix that with water as well. So we'll have to see. This label is kind of a pain in the butt to get off. I didn't really want to tear it completely off either, because I still need to do the photo, but it's all goody. I tore it off. It's all goody. Fresh tub, fresh feels. Boom. Oh, it's literally chocolate. Oh my God, that smells good. All right. That's probably the best tub. That's probably the best smelling tub. That it literally smells like brownies. It smells like a, I don't even know. It smells amazing, but I can't find the scooper, and now I have to go digging with my fingers. I just washed my hands, for this scooper here. Oh no, it's all at the bottom, fam. Come on, you guys gotta do me like that. All right, here we go. I'm gonna brown all over my hands here. Good thing we got some paper towels here at the setup. We got some paper towels here. Oh, I'm cool. I have a straight mess right now. This is a messy situation here. This is a messy situation. All right. It smells so good, guys. I'm not kidding. It smells amazing. All right. Let me open this little shaker or this. Oh, man. All right. So officially the messiest review I've done. All right. Definitely the messiest review I've done. All right. Let's start with the water. This is a classic, right? We gotta do the water first. Alright. Do one full scoop in the water. With ice, obviously. Alright. There's one. We're gonna do one full scoop in milk. And I'm gonna let you guys know honestly what I think about the flavor and what I suggest you mix it with. So going in the milk. Okay. Let's cap this before I drop it all over my my beige carpet here, and then Rachel will literally kill me. So anyway, all right. Water is capped. Milk is capped. Okay. Try to wipe some of the powder I have off here. Okay. Shake up the water. Looks like chocolate milk. The chocolate water, I should say. Alright. Good. Let's shake up the milk. This one I'm excited for. I'm excited for the milk. I'm excited for the milk. Oh, I have this powder, guys, all over my fingers. Alright, that's actually crazy. Look at the difference between the water and the milk. The milk, it just doesn't even look brown at all. This is straight brown. So I don't let me make sure the milk actually mixed up here. Yeah, it did. Oh shit, it's just overflowing. Okay. The milk with all the foam, you know what I mean? The suds. Alright. Enough horsing around now. Let's get to this flavor. Oh, this is a mess, fam. This is a mess. I should have went digging for that scooper before, but we're gonna roll with it. All right, G Fuel Energy and Moon Pie collaboration. Okay. All right. See, the flavor is really good, but I don't know how I feel about it in the water. It kind of just tastes like a protein shake that after I work out. I just feel like that's my take on the water, because anytime I finish a workout or whatever, you know, when I used to drink protein shakes and stuff, that's a taste I would get from it. It's still really good, but it's water. You know, you want more of like a desserty feel with this Moon Pie flavor. So let's try the milk. Let's shake up the milk a little bit more. It's just literally a full cup of milk right up to the brim with ice in it to keep it cold. Oh, okay. Milk. Hands down, milk. Milk, for sure. Now that's delicious. That's really, really good. Really good. I think they nailed this collaboration. It literally just tastes like a s'more. That's it. Like, I don't think it tastes like, when you know when you bite into like I haven't had a moon pie in mad long, to be honest with you guys. But when you bite into moon pie, it's more of like a biscuit. It doesn't really taste like a straight s'more. This tastes like a straight s'more, and it's absolutely delicious. It's good. If you guys like a chocolatey vibe, you guys like s'mores, get the moon pie flavor and mix it with milk. If you're on the run, you're on the go, you can mix it with the water. It doesn't taste bad at all, by any means. It's good. I just prefer the milk. It gives it that more dessert feel, the dessert taste. And yeah, that's the review. I got to go clean up, because this is looking like a nasty situation here. So if you guys did enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up. Use code Carnage, use code Keating, 10% off. It'll get you 10% off on the G Fuel website. And I'll see you guys in the next review.